Hello, my friend. Here is car doctor Peter Finn, and today I like to give you great information because I am professional with cars and also trucks and SUV cars also, and I am also very interesting in these hybrid and electric cars too. And now I have a great American car, what is like this our electric cars pioneer, this Tesla car, and this is Tesla Model S car. And now I am planning to give you, my friend, the information that if you are considering or thinking that you might purchase used Tesla car. Okay, and used Tesla car. And I have test drive that Tesla car, just Model S, and it was interesting test drive, especially. There is first thing that this car is so silent, and also this acceleration was really fun. These were those two really positive thing, and then third thing is that this is really full of electronic. But then, my friend, I have in here my papers, and I have made research, and I have analyzed, and I have test drive this Tesla Model S car, and let's go to look then that what this looks like, this car. This is, we can see in these pictures that this car is really modern. There is nice this interior area, and also steering wheel is interesting because it is quite big, but maybe this car is so heavy and that's the steering wheel is big, and also you can see this big screen, this computer screen, it is nice. And then of course in that car there is those big electric cables, and they are this like cars, this a little bit like when we add this gasoline, it is now electricity what we need to add, and that's we need those big cables. And these cables are quite heavy, and that's it is good that you have good muscles, because those cables we have to connect those, and they are not light. But if you train in gym, then there is no any issues. But you can also ask somebody else to connect those cables. But remember that if you have weak fingers, then this might be some issues with those cables. But in young people, Tesla is excellent. And then we go to this first point, what is price. And in this my used car score review, this price is first thing, and in this Tesla Model S car, there is a situation that this car is really expensive, even in USA. This car cost about $30,000 to $40,000 if we have some year model like 2015, 2015 year model car, and we have to have money at least this $40,000. And this car is really expensive, and this is most biggest issue that why I can't purchase this Tesla, because Tesla Model S, because it is so expensive even in used car. And that's I have to give in this first score, and it is number one of 10, because this car is so expensive car. Okay, and then we go to second point, and it is this style and stylish, and how style is this Tesla Model S. And this car is very stylish, this is unique, and when I drive with Tesla Model S, I can almost think, and actually I can think that I am just like modern Apple cell phone user, because Apple users, they are those most modern peoples in USA. If you have Apple, then everybody knows that you are really modern. Okay, I have been also Apple user, but now I use Android phones because they works a little bit better. But this Tesla is similar car than Apple. It is modern. If you like to be stylish, Tesla is excellent stylish car, and for that reason I have to give this, and actually I like to give number 8 of 10, because this is so stylish car. 8 points in this stylish, good looking car. Yes. And then we are in this area 3, and this 3 area is driving, that how we feel when we are driving that car. And this car is actually very normal car. It is not luxury car. There is no any these luxury cars like Lexus or Mercedes-Benz S or LS cars seats. Seats, they are not so excellent than like those luxury cars. But I can say that Lexus, Mercedes-Benz and also like this at least those two, Lexus and Mercedes-Benz, they are excellent in seats. And this driving, what is best in this Tesla? Best in that Tesla is this acceleration. This car shows that when I kick down gas pedal, then it goes, and electric motor shurs makes this. It goes, and electric motor shurs makes this. That kind of sound. And then I have to look this speed meter, and then there is almost 100 miles per hour. And that means that this car is really fast, this acceleration. Only thing is that if you like to hear sound, listen to that sound next. This is the sound. And this sound comes from excellent V8 gasoline. Similar sounds we have in Mercedes-Benz cars. Okay, but this sound thing is one thing if you like these car sounds, because this Tesla is so silent, there is no this sporty feeling in that way, but it is really fast. You can always test drive your car with those sport cars like this BMW M Series or then Lexus LFA or ESF car, Lexus ESF car, and then you can quite often you could win. I have feeling that you could win, because this Tesla's cars, they are really fast acceleration. Okay, and that's I give this driving area score 9 of 10. This means 9 points of 10, because this driving and actually this acceleration is so fantastic. It is fun. Actually, this acceleration is maybe best thing in Tesla car, which I think. And if there is this V8 sound, then it is even better, because I like excellent V8 gasoline engine sound. And then we go, my friend, to 4th point, what is this fuel cost? And this Tesla, it don't use any gasoline or diesel, it use only electricity. Electricity, what we can get in our power network, and this electricity cost about 20% of this gasoline cost. And there is no any gasoline cost, we need to only purchase this electricity in our home electric systems. And it costs about 20% of normal gasoline cars cost. And that's, this score is now 8 point of 10, because Tesla is really economical car. Okay, good. And then we go to next point, what is area 5th, area 5th, and what is insurance cost in USA. This Tesla is expensive car, and that's we we have to purchase insurance, and insurance costs are in higher in this expensive car, and that's I give now 3 points of 10 because Tesla's insurance costs are high. It is the truth because car is so expensive. And then we are in point 6, and this 6th point is that what is this Tesla dealer's car service quality when we have some issue in our car, and how this dealer in this Tesla dealer handles and fix our damage or broken and bad cars this issue, that there is something is wrong. And I have feeling that I have heard that this is quite good service. We have to only wait, and then Tesla servicemen came in road or street, and then they start repair, or then we can send email, or then we can call. And it is interesting service way because Tesla's technician came to with our car. I have that kind of understanding. Maybe in used car this could be maybe a little bit costly, but I think now that it is very good, and that's I give points 7 of 10. And this is good point 7 because this technician came in directly to my car if it is broken. And then we go to point 7, and 7 is spare part from dealer. That, like, if we have some issue that like some light is broken, or some fuse, or like windscreen is crack, and we need to purchase new spare part. And I have feeling that this is like in at least medium, in middle level in Tesla, and in that area I will give 5 points of 10. Because I have not heard anything good or bad in that area, and I think that this is, it is quite normal. And then we go in this eighth point, and this is reliability. And this means that how good this Tesla Model S car is in daily driving. If we drive every day in work and our hobbies and so on. And in that area I have heard some issues in Tesla car. And they are really really different issues than in like normal cars, because in Tesla they produce this car in USA, in California, and there has been interesting defects in this car. There has been those water leaks, that we are in rainy day inside in our Tesla car, then suddenly we can notice that water came to our suit or our uniform, because there are leaks in this roof area. And those sealant and gasket, there are some issues. And this is thing that what you need to think a little bit if you live in some rainy area, because it is not nice that your car's inside areas is leaking water, drying inside. And this is not nice. But in California we have only 1 month what is rainy in sometimes, and that's Tesla is excellent car in California because there is sunny days and there is no any rainy days in normally. Only in December we might have, and January some rainy days. And that's this Tesla is excellent in California, but in another states and rainy areas it is bad thing if our car is leaking water inside. And that's I give in this reliability area 4 points of 10, because normal cars they are not leaking water to this driver's seat. Okay, and you can see that kind of YouTube videos. If you look in YouTube, there is great producer. It is, I think that it is, her name is Car Angel, if I remember right. And he made, where is Tesla is leaking this water inside to that cabin area. Very interesting. Please look at the YouTube video. YouTube. Tesla leaks water inside. Then we go to this ninth point, area 9, and there is this interesting area, what is car resale value. And this area means that if we purchase this used Tesla, what cost like $40,000, and if I drive that car like at least maybe like 4 years, then I must be to be ready that this my car's value is only half of that my purchase. And that means that if I drive with my Tesla 4 years, its value can be in US only $20,000, maybe $10,000, but I believe that it is $20,000. And if I purchase that car in $40,000, that means that I have lost what is $20,000, and in annually this loss is then $5,000. And that means that when we purchase Tesla Model S car in USA, it is really costly car, because car's value is dropping almost in that direction, in down. And that's this Tesla's purchase is big this thinking point, because it is so costly, especially this price drop of this car's value if we have used an old Tesla. And in that way I think that this Tesla's car resale value score is 2. It is 2 of 10 points. 2 points of 10. And the reason is that price drops so fast and dives every year. And then of course this is quite a difficult car to sell, because there is only certain people who likes Tesla, because there are those things that you have to be really green people, and then you have to be ready to connect those cables, and then there is this thing that this car can leaks water inside, and so on, those small things. But if you are people who thinks that this electric cars can save our planet, this heating planet, this climate change issue, then this Tesla is good choice. If you can get this Tesla in very low price, it is excellent choice. If we can get this Tesla like $5,000, and it is like maybe 10 years old, it is quite good choice. 10 years old Tesla, price tag $5,000, then it could be really, really good choice. And then of course, if you like this Tesla like hobby car, that you have some another daily driving car, then this Tesla is like second car. It is good choice. And then we are in this point 10, what is that how easy is to service this Tesla car by self. And that means that how easily I can like adjust this Tesla car and do different kind of things. And in that area I have feeling that this Tesla car is very difficult car to service by self. That if there is any issues, I have to beat those computers, because there is so many softwares and those communication in Tesla, this headquarters, that this car is almost impossible to service by self. And that I give in that area only 1 point of 10, because this is so technologically and so computer software car that in number one in world. And then when we look all of these my 10 areas, and we can soon see those areas in this my chart. And what is total score of Tesla Model S car? And when we calculate all of these 10 areas and then we divide those and we can get this average number. It is now 4.8. 4.8 is this Tesla Model score, and you can see in that chart that what is Tesla score. And of course you can think those different areas by self if you like to think, but my recommendation is that this Tesla is great car, but Tesla's price must be in very low when we purchase that. And this my target price is $5,000 per used Tesla. And then we have this very gasoline effective accelerating car. Okay, and now I start to wait that when I can purchase my first Tesla in within $5,000. And my friend, thank you for watching and see you in next movie, and be happy and positive, and let's continue.